Coming up now, race 10 of the night at Angle Park. We're just about ready. Door shut behind our bro Pedro. Now we're right, light on, set to run. Race 10 at Angle Park. We're ready to race. Set. And away. Speed from our bro Pedro, pushing hard as Double Attitude. It got a bit tangly there. Burnt Gold moves up with Emily Starr. Burnt Gold and Double Attitude going at it. Then Emily Starr. Behind those came Hayride McVeigh. Then Eddie Lee and our bro Pedro up to the bend. And Emily Starr got over. Got clear now from Double Attitude and Burnt Gold. And Emily Starr's going to be too good. Emily Starr first. Second is Double Attitude. And third, Hayride McVeigh. Then our bro Pedro. Next is Eddie Lee and Burnt Gold. It wound up back at the tail after getting chopped. The time here is around 22:90. After the running of race number 10 and 8, the winner, which is Emily Starr at big odds, $20. Getting the prize here, Emily Starr, Graham Sterling, number 8. Second, going to 4, which is Double Attitude for Roland Parry. And third to 7, which is Hayride McVeigh for David Perry. 8, 4, 7. 2-4 after race number 10 here at Angle Park.